Hello guys, welcome to the AudiCable channel. In this episode, we'll show you how to download and transfer Audible audiobooks to a USB drive. Just prepare a USB drive and install AudiCable Music 1 on your computer. AudiCable can convert Audible audiobooks to MP3, so you can easily move them to a USB drive and enjoy them on any media player. Now let's follow 6 easy steps. First, run the AudiCable program. Then open Settings. Select the output format and folder. Okay. The main interface displays various music platforms. We choose Audible here. The Audible web player pops up soon. Open your favorite audiobook. You will see a plus button at the lower right, click it. Add the audiobook to convert. Now click Convert button and wait for the download process. Once converted, go to History. Click this folder icon to show audiobooks downloads. Now open the USB storage folder. Directly drag and drop the converted Audible audiobooks to the target folder. Finished! You are free to play Audible audiobooks on any media player now. More interesting and useful music tips are available at AudiCable channel. If you find this video useful, please hit like and subscribe.